And now your live Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Jesse Hawila. Weather from where you live.
All right, we're tracking showers right now on Precision. There's just a little bit of activity showing up here on the local view. Very spotty sprinkles and showers outside right now, but the main epicenter of the rain, again, well off to the west. A lot of development. You can see the counterclockwise spin here of the low pressure in eastern Iowa. It's going to continue to slide its way to the east very slowly. It's going to keep rain chances in our forecast pretty much all day tomorrow, on and off showers. So we need the rain. It's going to keep our temperatures capped too. So it might be an overcast, cloudy, on and off rainy day tomorrow. We all need one of those days every now and then, and Monday's perfect for it. So here comes the rain. We'll continue to track it for the rest of the evening. Could pack a few thunderstorms as well. Let's go over to temperatures right now. Temperatures across the region, we're all starting to creep into the 60s. And honestly, with the cloud cover thickening up, I don't think we're going to go too much farther than this. 66 in Logansport right now, Winnemac 66, 67 Monticello, 73 Lafayette, and 69 degrees right now in Fowler. Satellite radar showing the cloud cover. Notice the redevelopment here in eastern Iowa. That's what's going to continue to slide our way for the rest of the evening into the overnight hours. There it is on Futurecast Monday morning. I think that's good timing. I think some of the rain will start creeping into the viewing area by the morning hours. Lows tonight, again, we won't sink too much farther from where we are now. Lower 60s across the region, 61 degrees Winnemac, 62 tonight in Monticello, and 62 degrees the low in Fowler. Monday morning through tomorrow evening, there's the rain shower activity. So again, a cloudy day. We need one of these days, guys. It's been hot, of course, but we've had the relief lately. We're going to see more relief. Again, the showers and thunderstorms will stay with us much of the day. 75 by noon, 80 by 5 p.m. So we'll have a rainy day tomorrow, all the way through tomorrow evening. Notice by Tuesday morning, still holding on to the cloud cover. I do think we will be done with the rain activity, but we will stay with a partly cloudy sky Tuesday morning, and we will chip away at the clouds Tuesday afternoon. So we'll have a dry day Tuesday and Wednesday and Thursday, but we'll be watching another system out to the west to bring us another chance of rain by Friday. Here's the rainfall forecast for this complex of showers and storms. Please don't pay attention to the numbers and the exact locations, but just where the heavier bands of rain may fall. Maybe some more rain to our northern counties, where some of you could pick up a quarter of an inch, maybe a little bit more. Most of us, though, staying around a tenth of an inch to a quarter of an inch. If you get under a thunderstorm, you might squeeze out a little bit more, but most of us, though, staying anywhere from a tenth to a quarter of an inch of rain. These are the highs on Tuesday. Lower 80s across the region, 81 degrees here, Lafayette, 80, Fowler, 82 degrees in Attica, and that's going to start a warming trend through midweek. 63 degrees though tonight. We will have those rain chances increasing through the overnight hours into tomorrow morning. Mostly cloudy tomorrow, showers and storms around, 80 degrees the high. There are the rain chances Monday. We dry out Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Again, there's the warming trend too, 88 by Thursday. Friday, cold front comes in. We will see some scattered showers and thunderstorms. 81 Friday. The weekend next weekend looks beautiful. Mid-70s and sunshine.
High of 80. That's going to feel awesome.